Stop! You need to try my stuffed mushrooms because these are the best. I remove the stem and scoop it out and I chop the remaining part. To the mushrooms, I drizzle some olive oil and give this a good massage. In some oil, saute some garlic, onion, capsicum, mushrooms, in goes the spices. Next, add some cream cheese and coriander leaves. And that's the filling. Fill the mushrooms and bake it.